Good morning, Payne Chapel. Good morning, Chris.
Good morning.
This is such a special Sunday. We are here in honor of celebrating our Restoration and Dedication Sunday. God has truly been good to us this year. Yes. We've been able to acquire funds to restore our windows, to restore our parking lots, and been able to purchase a brand spanking new bus. We're also happy that God has allowed us to pay the mortgage off on our adjacent apartments, and we give him all the praise and the glory. This is an awesome day. I feel really good. How do you feel?
I feel amazing.
In addition to this celebration today, we have announcements coming up this week that we want to highlight.
It is my pleasure to welcome those of you who've come from far and near to worship with us and celebrate this great occasion. We'd like to especially welcome our Episcopal leadership, Bishop Adam and Mrs. Connie Richardson. Welcome to Payne Chapel AME Church. And as you know, yesterday Payne Chapel had its big splashdown for families and friends of our congregation. We thank you for your involvement, and we know you had a great time. We got the ago, the Walker family allowed us to participate in a milestone in their lives, and we'd like to just show you a few clips from that baptism.
Good morning, Payne Chapel. For this week's announcement, we wanted to let you know that we will have Bible study via phone on Monday. However, our Bible study on this Wednesday will be canceled as our pastor will be traveling to the Bishop's Conference.
Yes, and if you are a first-time visitor with us today, we're going to have the Hospitality Committee welcome you in a special way. Take it over, Hospitality Committee.
And remember, there ain't no chapel like Payne Chapel. Thank you.